To change the timeout feature, hold the button down until the LEDs blink. Tap the same button until you get to your desired setting, and hold the button down again to lock it into place. Use the same procedure on the second button if you want to change the sensitivity of the sensor. You then use the same procedure again on the third button to change it to vacancy mode.